Hi, my name's Stefan. Today I'm going to be speaking on how to convert feet per second to miles per day. Now, we have the feet per second here. Now, we know that 1 mile is equivalent to 5,280 feet, and there are 60 seconds in a minute, 60 minutes in an hour, and 24 hours in a day. Now, when you multiply this fraction out, you get 16.36, approximately, rounding it off. So that's miles per day. So we know that 1 feet per second equals 16.36 miles per day. So if someone was going 2 feet per second, we multiply that by 16.36. We know that they're going 32.72 miles per day.